Hello and welcome to Hikvision Explains. My name is Arno and today I would like to introduce to you our brand new AcuSense camera. Hikvision developed this camera to help you manage those coming onto your property. Conventional cameras can't recognize people or vehicles. That means random movements caused by leaves and animals are picked up and generate unnecessary false alarms. Hikvision's new camera makes this a thing of the past, taking home and business security to a next level. It can specially recognize the shapes of individuals and vehicles, which are, after all, the most important subjects we would like to detect. So how does it work? An object that crosses a preset line will be captured by the camera. The deep learning algorithm in the camera then instantly analyzes the images. The image will be compared with a database of existing shapes, enabling the camera to recognize it as either a person or a vehicle. So alarms triggered by leaves, birds, and other movements can be filtered out. In fact, AcuSense is the first surveillance camera capable of doing this. It's also really simple to use and set up. We can use the camera in combination with the AcuSense NVR and search afterwards for human or vehicles. We can also use the normal NVR to receive the filtered alarms as a smart alarm. This camera is powered by Darkfight, making it an effective in very dark environments and also available in multiple fixed lens options. It supports the non-plug-in technology that allows you to use multiple browsers for simple and flexible configuration. In conclusion, the AcuSense camera can filter out false alarms you would normally get from a traditional camera. Now only people and vehicles will trigger the alarm. The camera can forward this alarm to your NVR or directly to Hikvision's mobile application. So you can feel secure knowing that you have control over your home and business security. My name is Arno, thank you for watching.